It's the second generation superstar who's here to write her own story.
The following is an Extreme Rules match. Making her way to the ring from Newcastle upon Tyne, England, L.
This is a match that folks have been clamoring for, and they are excited to finally get it.
This superstar looks ready to make a statement.
And from Elysian Fields, Buddy!
You know, this person takes some pride in their work, but who could blame them? Few are as gifted in the ring as this performer.
Wow, you are laying it on thick, Saxton. Don't worry, I'm sure they'll hear you when they watch this match 10 times before bed tonight.
She certainly knows how to get a reaction, and she'll get an even bigger one when she wins this match.
Garbage cans, chairs, ladders, throw in the kitchen sink because you get nailed with anything in an Extreme Rules match.
Now, this is the epitome of carnage and chaos where anything can turn into a lethal weapon.
Which is why it is crucial to explore the weakness as soon as it's discovered.
She's got an answer for that. Shoulders down on the count.
Trying to make short order of things there.
Ah, look at this. Hairpull mat slam!
Extreme Rules has to be one of the most difficult matches for a superstar to prepare for.
Yeah, I don't know if you can ever enter an Extreme Rules match even close to fully prepared. There's no telling what twisted things that have been boiling in your competition's mind.
What a shot.
She's beginning to flag a little.
Her opponent's making good use of the stipulation. She better watch out.
You have to imagine the disdain it takes to repeatedly stop someone like that.
Just letting loose.
Goodness gracious.
She's losing all momentum here.
Yeah, you have to think her confidence is dropping now.
How's that for a counter?
Fez Press takes him down.
That was a hell of a maneuver there, guys. Into the corner now. Oh, just making their opponent suffer with their boot.
Oh, absolutely punishing.
And she heads to the floor to think of her next move.
Time for some deep breaths.
Springboard misses the target.
Absolutely spiked.
DDT.
She might be in some trouble now.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Heads out of the ring. What's next?
She just switched things up in a major way by bringing in the
perhaps looking for some kind of equalizer here.
If you're looking to cause quick, sharp damage, you can't go wrong with the kendo stick. Takedown, skull first.
She's taking things to ringside. She's looking for something under the ring to even her odds here.
She's just begging her to come at her now.
Kendo stick impact. Made her pay for her mistake. Evading offense.
Kick to the gut.
Moving the ladder into place now.
Yeah, but in place for what, Michael?
Whatever's playing out can't be good. And what a maneuver we just saw there. Heading up the ladder now.
This could be the beginning of the end.
Looks like things are about to go.
Oh, no!
You're insane! You're insane!
Sometimes you just have to go for it and see how bad you want it.
Look at this.
She better have a good reason for this. She is wielding that kendo stick like it's her violent partner in crime.
She's taking this outside. This one cannot be lost by countout. And they just busted out an impactful maneuver. Momentum's all with her now.
You can tell she is fully focused now.
Uh-oh. Saw that one coming.
First.
Put in a position now. Oh, to the body, that hurt.
Oh. Great awareness as she proves to be too quick.
Another breaker. Impressive reversal there.
DDT.
Something nefarious is beneath the ring.
A table! And guys, I don't think there will be any place settings.
Showing her competition what a real superstar looks like.
Dangerous intentions in her mind right now.
She knows what an important equalizer the kendo stick can be.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yes!
And that was a precisely measured attack.
Expected that one.
Bionic elbow driven down.
Both wrists captured. And
momentum's breaking away from her.
She's got to reestablish herself back.
We got a cover. She doesn't even get a count of one.
Right now, I just don't know what it's going to take. Just driven into the mat. She avoids the contact. Reaching their opponent, and look at these. Multiple knee strikes. Treating the torso to yet another attack.
Looks like she's setting it up for something, Byron.
Yeah, but what? Who knows what's on her mind here? And what's she gonna do? Watch out! Slingshot, senton!
Just a devil-may-care attitude on full display.
Going for broke, and it pays off.
Got forearm stung, and now kicks, and a combination of kicks.
Relentless. Don't come over here.
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield.
Took off the hood of the announce table.
intentions in mind here.
Come on, Byron, get in front of me.
No.
Part of the
oh no, she's got her on our announce table. This is not gonna end well, gentlemen. What does she have in mind?
Boom! This match is spilled out to the ringside area, and as we can see, tension's really running high now.
Yeah, we should probably clear the way, guys.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
By the looks of it, she's planning to renovate. Well, I'm not sure how.
And a close.
The top.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Plucked out of the air. And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. She's sent back in under the ropes.
Saw it coming. Critical time in this matchup.
This is a time to dig deep. Multiple knee strikes. She's on unsteady legs in the corner. Needs to recover.
Just letting loose.
Goodness gracious.
She's sent to the outside.
No good things come from a sledgehammer being part of the equation. And something tells me she is very aware of that.
Setting that ladder up now.
Coming.
Gripping the
jaw. Goodness. That's insulting.
That's a bad landing.
Continues to focus on that region of the body.
Shirley is pinpointing that spot.
You can almost see.
The table's on fire. Is there a fire extinguisher around?
Pretty sure they plan to make the competition the fire extinguisher tonight, Saxton.
Impressive ring IQ on display there.
That's one way to create some separation.
Set up in the corner of the ring.
Top of that turnbuckle is not where you want to be.
She flips it back on her.
Reversal on top of reversal.
Great strength being shown here.
And that was more than just extreme. That was catastrophic. Call a medic.
Call the fire department. Call the trainers. Call somebody.
I can still see the embers on their body.
DDT.
Right now,
you can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Big breaker. She's got the shoulders down, and she breaks the count.
I'm in shock that she kicked out.
You and I both, Byron.
She saw that one coming.
Back and forth from these competitors.
And some effective offense with that one. She wants to take it.
Cutting her off there. Smart strategy.
Face buster. She goes back inside the ropes. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
No telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Reaching their opponent, and look at these.
And a series of vicious knee strikes to the body.
Watch her set up in the corner.
Another
one for good measure.
Ducking out of trouble.
steers clear of that one. Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely shown to this.
And look at this.
Oh, man, into the neck breaker. Oh.
And that is all she wrote. Dump the victory.
Here is your winner, L.
A very strong showing in this women's division victory.
Hard to argue with another notch in the win column, especially one like that.